Well, let's have to tell you, here is Mr. Bacchanal, my partner from South North called me, but he living in America. He was going to end up getting AIDS. So he called his mother and he tell his mother, mommy, I have AIDS.
Gamble in a life, man.
Well, let's have to tell you, here is Mr. Bacchanal, my partner from South North called me, but he living in America. He was going to end up getting AIDS. So he called his mother and he tell his mother, mommy, I have AIDS, I'm coming back home. She said, nah, don't come here. So he said, why you come? Mommy say, if you come here, you will get your wife the AIDS. And if your wife get it, your wife will get your brother it. And then your brother will get the housekeeper it. And then the housekeeper will get your father it. And then your father will get me it. And then if you give me it, the driver will get it. And then when the driver get it, your sister will get it. And then when your sister get it, she'll get the whole village. And everybody go dead with AIDS. So it's best you stay up there and dead alone. Boy, that is my canal. I don't know what he go do, but he had to make up his mind he might stay up there. Die drama, boy. What is up there, not yourself?
Boss chick, you that. Them now fi yuck, so that. Stand up, well at. Dress back, she no regular girl. My girl in a regular girl. In a regular. She's no regular girl. She no regular. My girl in a regular girl. In a regular.
I walk up to her like this. Yeah, look, is she all mine? You thought you had a queen till you saw mine.
Well, so let's teach you a little bit of patwa.
Okay.
So you go to Jamaica, you see somebody, you say, wagwan.
Wagwan.
Yeah, wagwan.
Wagwan spice.
Medea. That's how they reply. Medea.
Medea.
Yeah, Medea.
It's like I'm okay or it's
yeah,
all cool?
It's like I'm okay.
But you'll help me when it's time.
I'll help you when it's time.
Because you got nothing else going on in your schedule and
exactly.
You have so much spare time to teach me patois.
Exactly.
No, Spice, you're fantastic and thank you so much for spending the time with
thank
us. We really
you too.
Appreciate it.
It was amazing.
Spice is also the mother of two young children. She tells me when she gets home, she takes off her colorful wigs and costumes and just enjoys being mom. But she admits she's very strict about her son and daughter getting good grades in school. Really an amazing woman all the way around, Stephen. Yeah.
I can't believe you've never been to Jamaica.
No, a lot of other places, but not there.
All right, that's going to get on the
like
top
the
of the
blue
list.
Hair. Thank
totally.
You.